Thank you. pretty high altitude. It's hard to say how high due to all the clouds.
Any higher and we'd risk Angel Island bumping into us. Pretty harsh conditions for anyone to be living and working under.
The ancients must have had a reason for coming up here. Given the infrastructure, I don't think this was a residential area. It seems more like military front lines.
A first strike position, huh? I mean, those cannons aren't just for show. With everything we've seen, just what kind of enemy were they preparing for?
Thank you.
Hey again, since we've grown so close, how about helping me out?
I have run the simulations. Sharing data will not change the outcome.
You're always talking about odds and simulations, but we living beings don't live by calculations. The will to live, the drive to achieve, the desire to protect the ones you love, that kind of thing can grant a power you can't imagine.
Love can be converted into power. Do you have any data to back this proposed conversion?
Nope. That's what makes it miraculous. But if you really need proof, I'll whip you up a miracle by the end of all this. You'll see.
Oh.